Hello everyone, I am Jhalak Nagpal and welcome to the IPL show. So Delhi and Punjab will face each other for the second time in this year's IPL, and Gautam Gambhir will be in no mood to let R. Ashwin-led side win second game against them. Their previous encounter was won by Punjab by 6 wickets. But today's game will be a lot more different as Punjab has Chris Gayle on board. The Jamaican cricketer has been in terrific form as he smashed a century and two half centuries in a total of 3 games he has played so far. Another opener, KL Rahul, also has an amazing record against Delhi. He smashed the fastest ever 50 in IPL and is expected to play an innings of that sort today also. As the match will be played in Delhi, Yuvraj Singh is also expected to come out of his poor form and score well for his team. Delhi, on the other hand, was defeated by Bangalore after AB de Villiers smashed a 39 ball 90 to seal the match. In batting, Shreyas Iyer and Rishabh Pant slammed half centuries each in order to save their team from early losses and help them set a decent target against Bangalore. Skipper Gautam Gambhir will surely be the player to watch out for in today's game. The bowling line of Delhi is good, but they need to find a way to stop the Gale strong. So overall, Delhi is expected to come out strong against Punjab in today's encounter at Ferozshah Kotla in Delhi. That's all for today. Thank you for joining with us.